Okay, Melissa here, ready to spice up your life with some Kansas City style barbecue grilled chicken. We're grilling right here in the kitchen with the deluxe grill and griddle. Over on the stove, I have my 12-inch cast iron skillet, just cooking up some bacon for now. And we're gonna turn that into a delicious pan of skillet mac and cheese with bacon. And then over here, I have just some fresh green beans ready to be sauteed. I have turned on the grill, and we are at, just waiting for it to fully warm up. A little bit earlier, I took my 6 pieces of chicken and marinated them in some Kansas City style barbecue sauce. Or barbecue sauce, not, it's the rub. It's this fun stuff. It's delicious, okay, just so you know. And as soon as this is all warm and ready to go, I'm gonna toss the chicken on there and get to the mac and cheese, because by then I'm thinking the bacon will be ready. The great thing about both of these, of course, you can marinate your chicken and take it out to the grill outside. And if you are on the grill, you can use the cast iron to make your skillet macaroni and cheese. So don't forget, you can do so much more on the grill than burgers and hot dogs. And you can get a little fancy when you have yourself a cast iron skillet. So don't forget that. Alright? So now that is almost ready. It's getting the hot stuff. Okay. So that it can just kind of steam for a bit. And then saute a bit longer. Now when this bacon is done, we are going to remove it from the pan and set it aside, and then use the grease to start our sauce for the mac and cheese. What you need for the mac and cheese is Dijon mustard rub, 8 ounces of grated cheese, 4 ounces of cream cheese, 2 cups of milk, 1/2 cup of heavy whipping cream, and 1/4 cup of Parmesan. I'm kind of winging it from memory. I want to say the Dijon mustard is just like a teaspoon. I don't know that. I should have wrote that all down. But I'm going to just do it from memory here. And I'll let you know. Oh, and then you need 3 cups of cooked 3 cups of elbow macaroni or whatever macaroni you want to use. And then have that just shy of fully cooked, ready to go. Okay, so this bacon's getting done. That's about ready. Put this over here so it doesn't pop. Pop, 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 pop. Pop, pop, pop. It's not beeping for me yet, but I get impatient. So I'm gonna go ahead and put it on here. 1, 2, 3, oops, 4, 5, and 6, all on there. Yep, yep. And know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna close this. Ooh, and just let it cook on both sides. Yep, yep. just about done. I like my bacon a little bit crispy opposed to fatty. So I'm just giving it a few extra minutes here. Just a few. Just a few. I just add some oil in the bottom of the pan. I'm going to add some salt and pepper.
I
Yeah, and I'm trying to do all this from memory. So forgive me if I'm a little bit off. And put in about a teaspoon of Dijon mustard. Yeah. Mix that up. Fold in the pre-cooked noodles. You could probably actually kind of make nachos this way too while you're camping. Just use different spices. Maybe a little bit less than it. I'm gonna have to try it. Now I have to try it. Just put the brown meat in there first. Green beans are about done, so I put it on really low. Still continue to like simmer and be hot. I'm gonna check this chicken, because I'm sure that's about done too. I'm gonna check this chicken. Mmm, looks delicious.
Looks delicious. I should start using the probe for that.
I just have to read on how to use it, and I just haven't because I've been lazy. So forgive me for being lazy. I shouldn't be. Yeah. Oh yeah, see it? Okay, that's too far in. Yeah. And then Danny Boo Boo. You're so silly. You're so, so silly.
Can you hold
it down, okay? Mama gonna put it on a table. You don't touch, because it's hot.
I'm gonna put it on a table. Okay?
Don't cook no more. Don't touch it. Oh, for some reason she's a mad little monster.
Why are you pushing me? Hey, don't punch me. You mad?
You're being a mad little monster. I'm mad. I'm sorry. No matter what a crow says, I always still cut the chicken. I'm sorry. I just do. And I'm going to close it up for a few minutes on the other side. And then we'll be done. So,
Anna.
Have a great one.